some things in life you just don't want to see.
Like big, ugly power lines.
Sprawling waste treatment plants.
Or your unwashed laundry. But what are you going to do? They're sitting in front of you. You can't help but look at them.
But down the road, there could be another option. What if you could make objects like these disappear?
Hiding things in plain sight isn't exactly new. The military has been doing it for years with camouflage.
Nature does it better. Animals like the chameleon can change to match whatever color they need to match. Both of these principles work to hide something by matching it with the background. But if the background changes, the effect is lost.
The goal of cloaking research is to get a cloaked object to appear invisible with a changing background. The reason we see this rock is because waves of light bounce off of it and make their way to our eyes and then to our brains, and we see the rock. Now for a moment, imagine if that rock were in a stream. The water would be flowing by it and hitting it, not unlike the light, but immediately afterwards, the water would curve around the rock and come back together on the other side. If you were standing down here, looking up through the water, you'd see that same water that came from the other side of the rock.
What researchers want to do is find a way to make visible light behave kind of like that water, to flow around the object that's supposed to be cloaked. How? With something called metamaterials. Metamaterials are a type of nanotechnology. The idea is this material would control the portion of the electromagnetic spectrum that we can see. So when light streams past the object that's supposed to be hidden, it goes around it. Theoretically, the observer would never even know it's there. Scientists have done this, but only with really small objects. Things smaller than the width of a human hair. They say when these metamaterials get better, they'll be able to hide things that are bigger.
Besides the fact that cloaking is just kind of cool, what exactly would we do with this technology? Well, remember how much the military likes hiding things? Cloaking would be kind of like camouflage on steroids. Police departments could use it to hide out and catch bad guys, or hide anything else you don't want to see.
One day it could even help hide power lines, or piles of laundry.
But for now, if you don't want to look at things like a pile of dirty laundry, you probably just shouldn't leave it on the floor in the first place.